Ladies and gentlethems, welcome to Equality Maine's first ever live virtual gala red carpet pre-show. I'm Clamz Kasino, Clamz with a Z, Kasino with a K. I use she, her pronouns, and we're going to spend the next 30 minutes together at home getting psyched up for the big event tonight. So what is a virtual red carpet exactly? That's a great question. I will have my assistant do some research and get back to you. Chartreuse? Where is Chartreuse? Oh, darn, I forgot that she asked for a personal day so that she could watch the gala from home. That's okay. I love getting the chance to improvise. So let's build our very own red carpet together, shall we? First, I'll need you all to step out of your limos and walk this carpet with me. So right now, take a selfie of you and your watch parties in your gala best or your finest pajama onesies, if you're me, and post to Instagram or Facebook with the hashtag EQMETogether. And if you're watching on Facebook, do us a favor and click the Start a Watch Party button or share our live feed on your page. We're all here to support Equality Maine, so the more people watching, the better. And to everyone watching, introduce yourselves. Go on the chat and let us know who you are and where you're watching from. I've been in isolation for so long and I'm starving for human interaction, so please feed your local drag queen. And for those that haven't been to the gala in person before, it's Equality Maine's largest fundraising event of the year. There's always a lovely pre-gala reception with a photo booth, silent auction, hors d'oeuvres, cocktails and mocktails, the works. Not to mention an incredible meal, entertainment, and awards with some of our community's most prominent LGBTQ members and activists. It was a devastating hit to our fundraising efforts when we had to cancel the gala this past April. If you were able to contribute a donation tonight, it will make a huge difference to Equality Maine and the programs that they provide all over the state. Click the donate button on the bottom right corner of your screen or visit www.equalitymaine.org/donate. And right now, I think it's a great time to look at Gala's past and take a peek at some photos. So right here, we've got some lovely individuals. Remember when we could all meet in person like this? That was pretty nice, huh? I wish we had photo props like this tonight. Honestly, I'd love to hold some big glittery letters. And we have some wonderful sequins. I'm a little bit partial, obviously. Viva doing her thing. Wow, Viva is an incredible human being, and I love when they perform, and I can't wait to see them later tonight, so definitely stay tuned for that. And I believe up here is Governor Janet Mills, who some of you may have had the honor of listening speak earlier when we did a pre-gala toast for our VIP guests. Welcome, by the way, if you're watching. And, you know, I really hope we can get back to this next year because I really want to see all this fabulousness in person, but this is almost as good. So if you don't mind posting your photos, I would love to see what you're wearing this year. Hashtag EQME together. And I think now is a good time to give a big thank you to our next champion annual sponsor, Hannaford Supermarkets. This past January, Hannaford received a perfect score from the Human Rights Campaign Corporate Equality Index for providing inclusive, equitable, and non-discriminatory work environments for members of the LGBTQ community. Thank you so much for your support, and we will be right back.
With grocery shopping, it's what's inside your basket that counts. Like lots of locally sourced fresh food that provide local jobs. Groceries for your family that help others put food on the table. Unsold items that become worthwhile meals for these guys, and responsible harvesting that keeps fish on your plate while also keeping them in the ocean. Because when you shop at Hannaford, you're not just taking care of this home. You're taking care of this one. Hannaford Supermarkets, greater than groceries.
Thank you.
Welcome back, everyone. I'm your pre-gala red carpet hostess with the mostest, Clamz Kasino. Clamz with a Z, Kasino with a K. Are you ready to join our virtual red carpet? Of course you are. So pull out your phones, take some cute pics, add a cute filter. I really like Valencia. And post to Instagram or Facebook with the hashtag EQME together. And if you're watching on Facebook, do us a favor and click the Start a Watch Party button or share our live feed on your page. I am so excited for the gala. It's coming right up. You may be wondering, why am I here looking so fabulous for Equality Maine? Well, my alter ego, Lindsay, started volunteering with EQME in 2017 as co-founder and co-chair of PrideX, the LGBTQ employee community at IDEX Laboratories. We currently have over 200 members from all across the globe. PrideX started as a social group and a way for queer colleagues to network, but over the last few years, our members have helped to enact some major company-wide changes, including the addition of all-gender restrooms on our main campus in Westbrook, Maine, and the switch to using non-gendered pronouns and language throughout our employee handbook. This year, with the help of Equality Maine and its resources, the PrideX Steering Committee presented on non-binary and transgender inclusion in the workplace to hundreds of employees, managers, and department heads. It has been our initiative to educate our work colleagues on gender expression, the use of non-gendered pronouns and language, and, most importantly, how to support and respect our non-binary and transgender peers who have transitioned or are in the process of transitioning. I am so fortunate to have the support of Equality Maine both in and out of the office, and EQME's ongoing commitment to bettering the lives of queer individuals in our state is why I am proud to be standing here tonight. But enough about all that. I want to see what you all are wearing tonight. I really want to take a look. I'm really excited that people are getting into it tonight and getting dressed up. Let's see what's going on. Oh my goodness. Everybody looks so gorgeous. Okay, first I need to point out the beaded shoulder. I am a huge fan of a beaded shoulder. Obviously that color blue is a favorite of mine as well. Very fantastic. At Mary Allen Lindemann. Really, really love your look there. Let's see, also your friend here with the amazing necklaces. You know, I like a good necklace, so I'm gonna give that a 10 out of 10, obviously. At Stephen Rossignol, very dapper with the rainbow bow tie. Okay, very nice choice. I almost wore my rainbow earrings. I couldn't find them. I think I lost them at last year's gala. That's a long story. We'll talk about that later. At Bickford Gym. Okay, we've got really cute. Oh, we've got a gold tie. I know someone here is wearing a gold tie too. You might see them later tonight. Very lovely. Again, with the sequins, I'm seeing a trend. I'm loving the trend. Keep it going, please. David and Ed. Okay, great. So we've got David P. is from Bangor Savings Bank here, and his partner Ed. They look fantastic. Is that a velvet blue suit I can see there? Fantastic. I really want to know who you're wearing. Please let me know so that I can buy one for myself. And Kim is fantastic. Kim Creighton from the Maine Women's Fund, and that is quite the lovely jacket there. Looks like a nice little porch party happening. Really wish I was there. It looks like a lovely evening for a good outdoor excursion. Have your laptop out, have a nice drink, you know, with or without alcohol, whatever you prefer. I'm really glad that you're all here watching tonight. And if you want to see yourself up on the screen, feel free to hashtag EQME together with your photo when you post on Instagram or Facebook. And we are all here tonight to make sure that EQME has the resources they need to keep providing programs like our New Leaders Project for LGBTQ youth and SAGE programs for older LGBTQ individuals. Speaking of thank yous, let's talk about our next champion annual sponsor, Bangor Savings Bank. Bangor Savings has made providing a safe and inclusive work environment for their employees and customers one of their top priorities, and continually set themselves apart as a champion of the LGBTQ community. We sincerely appreciate your ongoing support. And don't go away, we'll be right back.
I truly believe that if you're gonna do something better, you gotta start by innovating. Think about how to solve for a customer problem in a way that's quicker, different, and more customer-centric. The bank's promise has been fundamentally the same from the beginning till now, and that's ensuring that all that we do is making the lives of our employees, our customers, and the communities better. And it's their better, not what's defined as our better.
Thank you.
y'all, I'm Clamz Kasino, Clamz with a Z, Kasino with a K. Have you walked our virtual red carpet yet? What are you waiting for? Get your phone out of that adorable little clutch purse, snap a gorgeous selfie, and post right now to Instagram or Facebook with the hashtag EQME together. I want to see your gala fabulousness. And if you're watching on Facebook, click the Start a Watch Party button or share our live feed on your page. It's almost time for the big show, and I can't wait to see what's in store. So by now you may have noticed that I might not be like any other drag queen you've met, and not just because I'm a natural performer with an amazing sense of style and surprisingly tiny hands. No, I am AFAB, which stands for Assigned Female at Birth. In the drag community, I am what is known as an AFAB queen, though I prefer the term AFabulous. Like all drag performers, AFAB drag queens play with traditional gender roles and gender norms to educate and entertain. Drag is an art form, and art belongs to everyone. It's about creating a character that is bigger, brighter, and bolder than your everyday self. When I'm Lindsay, I work from home in my PJs all day, hiding from the world and eating lean pockets. But when I'm Clamz Kasino, I am a glamorous hyperfemme with a big, heaping spoonful of personality. Speaking of personalities, let's take a look at some Instagram content. Also, I just want to point out in the previous Instagram slides, Mary Ellen of Coffee by Design. Coffee by Design is one of our sponsors this evening, so thank you, Mary Ellen. Thank you, Coffee by Design, for being here tonight. We really appreciate you. Oh, wow. Okay, Paul France 14. I can't tell who's on your hat, but I am seeing a crushed velvet moment, and I am here for it. Okay, this is like the comfy casual gala look. At Bri Evans 247, extremely dapper in the navy blue suit with the patterned shirt, okay? Take note, people, solid suits, patterned shirts, fantastic combination. Also, love a good bow tie, always love a good bow tie. At Avery's Friend, oh my goodness, you might have the best view of the night. Seriously, is that the observation tower? That's fantastic. Again, another velvet moment. I am here for it completely. I'm kind of jealous of you right now, to be honest. And at Avery's Friend, we have another photo of this lovely evening. It's really the perfect time to be outside watching this. And really am loving the rainbow mug as well. I gotta give a shout out to that. Red dress, blue dress, doesn't matter what color you're wearing. Just feel fabulous tonight, look fabulous tonight. Speaking of fabulous, we've got my friend here, Shauna Ray, also looking amazing, and I hear she might be getting an award later today, so definitely stay tuned for that. And if you're addicted to online shopping like me, be sure to check out our first ever online auction. If you're watching us from EqualityMaine.org, the link is right under our video feed here. And on Facebook, you can find the link in our ongoing chat. There are a ton of great offerings this year. Skydiving, tattoos, build a drag show with my squirrel friends Chartreuse Queen and Ophelia Johnson, beautiful art, lots of dining opportunities, auction items for prioritizing self-care, and so much more. Now let's make sure to say a huge thank you to all the members of our host committee who have donated in advance of the event. We couldn't have done it without you. Oh, it is almost showtime, so thank you for tuning into our live virtual gala red carpet pre-show. It has been wonderful spending the last 30 minutes with y'all, and I have to say, everybody's looked incredible tonight. I had an absolute blast chatting with all of you together at home. I hope you're looking forward to our special guests, Governor Janet Mills, Congresspeople Shelley Pingree and Jared Golden, and Sarah Gideon for U.S. Senate. And I'm personally really excited to have U.S. Senator Tammy Baldwin with us tonight, all the way from Wisconsin. But before we go, I want to welcome our newest sponsor to the Equality Maine family. This summer, Central Maine Power affirmed their commitment to Maine's LGBTQ community by joining us as our new visionary sponsor. It shouldn't come as a shock to anyone that we're incredibly grateful for their support. Take a look, and I will see you all in a few minutes.
We try to make contributions to organizations that are relevant to the issues facing Maine people in this day and age. And certainly, Equality Maine has taken a leadership role in some of the most important issues facing our state, and we wanted to express our support for that and to let people know that we care about human rights and civil rights.
I've been with Equality Maine for nearly 7 years, and we've really developed all sorts of programming to do outreach across the state for different community members. We recognized we wanted to empower young people to make changes in their communities because I'm not getting any younger, and we need people to be part of the movement moving forward. And so we started a program called the New Leaders Project. And what that does is it brings together LGBTQ youth and allies to work together to build leadership skills, self-empowerment, and learn about social justice.
We know that Equality Maine has outreach programs and educational programs and advocacy programs that are important to a large group of Maine people, and we wanted to express our support for that direction.
A donation from CMP means so much to us at Equality Maine, especially at this time. You know, right now it's really hard for us to go out and do a regular fundraising that we normally would do. We've had to cancel some of our big events throughout the year to bring in money. And like I mentioned before, we have our summer camp called the New Leaders Project, and you know, that costs a lot of money to put on. And we don't charge a dime for any of our campers to attend and participate in that camp. And so a donation like that from CMP makes sure that we can offer those programs like a summer camp and a conference at little or no cost to people to be involved with that.
I believe that CMP, as one of the largest and oldest companies in the state, has a special obligation to be a leader on issues concerning human rights and civil liberties. So there's a special place in my heart for organizations that are committed and dedicated to working for human dignity and respect for everyone. And so it makes us really kind of proud to be associated with this initiative.